It's time for Polka Buzz, Western New York's only TV dance party, sponsored by Bobsha's Pierogi. We're on the road at Batavia Downs Gaming and Hotel in Batavia, New York. Now, from the beautiful Park Place Room, here's your host, Ron Dombrowski.
Well, here we go again, folks. We're back at Batavia Downs Gaming and Hotel for another Polka Buzz on this final Sunday in February. In a few days, we'll be turning the page and welcoming in March. But before we get the show on the road, I do want to say thank you to the President, Henry Vitashek, and the Vice President, Scott Kaczowski, for allowing Polka Buzz to come to Batavia Downs over the last 4 weeks. And, of course, we're not done because this is our final week here for now, but we'll be back. Everybody's been having fun, right?
Yeah!
I see many of you were here for the last few weeks, too. Yeah. So, all right, enough of me. Let's call on the Buffalo Touch and get the show on the road.
It takes people like you to make people like me. From Detroit City to the shores of New Jersey. From the touch of Buffalo on a polka spree. It takes people like you to make people like me. The skies may turn gray for a while. You can brighten each day with a smile. And wherever you go, I want you to know, it takes people like you to make people like me. It takes people like you to make people like me. From Union City to the shores of Lake Erie. From the touch of Buffalo on a polka spree. It takes people like you to make people like me. Those skies may turn gray for a while. You can brighten each day with a smile. And wherever you go, I want you to know, it takes people like you to make people like me.
Ooh, yes, sirree, it takes people like you to make people like me. Call that takes people like you to make people like me. Recorded some 28 years ago off the Touch This CD with the Buffalo Touch. And that's how long we've been together, over 28 years. Right now we'd like to do a tune that Ray wrote, and this one called The Dingus Day Polka. And ladies and gentlemen, just about a month away or so, we're going to be celebrating that great holiday, the day after Easter, Dingus Day. And guess what? Everybody's Polish on Dingus Day.
Everybody's Polish on Dingus Day. If you're looking for a party, it's the place to go. Dingus Day in Buffalo. The Monday after Easter is a holiday. Everybody's Polish on Dingus Day. Culture, food, and polka music all over town. Favorite refreshments to wash them down. No matter how you spell your name, we're happy to say everybody's Polish on Dingus Day. A special day that started here in Buffalo. Now it's famous for the party we throw. The Monday after Easter is our day to play. Everybody's Polish on Dingus Day. Grab a pussy willow and bring a squirt gun. Try to dance a polka, it's lots of fun. Party hard till daylight, sleep in the next day. Cause everybody's Polish on Dingus Day. If you're looking for a party, it's the place to go. Dingus Day in Buffalo. The Monday after Easter, it's our holiday. Everybody's Polish on Dingus Day. Everybody's Polish. Everybody's Polish. Everybody's Polish on Dingus Day.
Yeah. Give yourselves a round of applause. Great job singing along.
Well, with me here at the Batavia Downs Gaming and Hotel and our Polka Buzz taping is the president of the Pulaski Police Association of Buffalo and Western New York, along with the treasurer. So let's start with the president and find out his name.
All right, Dave Gorski.
And the treasurer?
Andy Kozakiewicz.
All right. Now, tell me, I know I'm involved with you guys on a limited basis.
Yes, you are.
Tell me and tell the rest of us what the organization does and stands for.
The organization is a fraternal organization, charitable organization, and what we do is we run a few outings a year and that, and we give money back to the community and also a lot of scholarships for the kids. The organization actually runs two fundraisers, but we also do a Christmas party and a family picnic and everything else.
Okay, now I'm going to go to the treasurer and ask how often you meet, where you meet. And
we meet the third Tuesday of every month from 7 to 9, and you have a dinner, have a meeting, talk about donations we're going to make and who's joining and what's going on in the next month or two.
Where do you meet?
At the Polish Falcons on Columbia and Warner.
445 Columbia, corner of Warner and DePue.
There you go. That's the address.
Now, if someone wants to join, they come to your meeting?
They can get an application from Dave or myself or any member, or come to the Falcons Club and get an application, and we'll swear them in that night.
How much is it?
It's $25 member.
For a police member.
And non-police?
At $35.
25 for police.
And 35 for non-police.
Okay.
Right. And we do have a nice time at our meetings, and we learn things, and we bring other forces in, the police departments, and we talk about things that are going on within our community that everybody's interested in.
Now, is there either a website or a phone number that someone can contact anybody with?
No, we don't have a website. It's by phone number, 716-685-1696.
What was that again?
716-685-1696.
Thank you. Thank you, Dave. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Ryan.
And good luck. And
thank
I try to help promote you guys whenever
you
I can.
Do. You do. You do a great job, too, Ron. And we're really happy. Thank you for that, doing that for us.
I'll have to make one of your meetings one of these days.
You should. You should. You're not a member. You should. You don't even know that, probably.
Let's wave.
Bye-bye, guys.
Right now, here's another song everybody can join in and sing along with us. Looking for a place to go so I can be all alone from thoughts and memories, so that when the music plays I don't go back to the days when love was you and me.
Moja druga, ja cię kocham.
Everybody sing.
Means that I love you so. Moja druga, ja cię kocham. more than you'll ever know. Koham Chibyatsaw and Serse, love you with all my heart. Return to me and always be my melody of love. I wish I had a place to hide all my sorrow, all my pride. I just can't get along, 'cause the love once so fine keeps on hurting all the time. Where did I go wrong? Everybody! Moja druga jaczekoga means that I love you so. Moja druga jaczekoga, more than you'll ever know. Kocham ciebie całe serce, love you with all my heart. Return to me and always be my melody of love.
Sing it one more time now.
Moja droga jaczekoga means that I love you so. Moja droga jaczekoga, more than you'll ever know. Kocham ciebie całe serce, love you with all my heart. Return to me and always be my melody of love. Return to me and always be my melody of love.
Oh, yes, sirree. Give yourselves a nice round of applause.
Town near Krakow is where we first met. The moon was shining bright that night, I can't forget. She said, "Jak się masz," which in Polish means, "How do you do?" Her smile was big and bright, her eyes were blue. She lived in Poland, my Krakowianka's sweetheart, moja kochanka. She was the one I waited for. Soon now, church bells will ring, here comes the bride, they sing, she will be mine forevermore. I knew that we must say goodbye. I asked her not to cry, and here's the reason why. You know I love you, and to me you'd be the only one. My joy and happiness rolled into one. She lived in Poland, my Krakowianka's sweetheart, my kochanka. She was the one I've waited for. Soon now, church bells will ring, here comes the bride, they sing, he will be mine forevermore. Now we're married and my life with you is heaven bound. You are my only joy, thanks to that little town. And in a few days we will raise a little family, a baby boy for you, a girl for me. She lived in Poland, my Krakowianka's sweetheart, moja kochanka. She was the one I've waited for. Soon now, church bells will ring, Here comes the bride they sing. She will be mine forevermore.
Oh, come on, Art.
Ooh, yes, sirree. Hoo-ha. There you have it, one called My Krakowianka.
Well, we're back with Henry Vitaszek, the president of Batavia Downs Gaming and Hotel. And, of course, Henry, I know this is a great place to come for gaming, people that love to win money. But it's also a place where you could, I guess, spend the night, and you have some nice restaurants here. You're going to have some music coming up this summer. Why don't you tell me about all of it?
Yeah, it's a great hotel here, 84-room hotel, very clean, beautiful rooms, a lot of compliments, great surveys on the rooms, three full-service restaurants, 34 Rush, which is Thurman Thomas' sports bar, Fortune's Restaurant, which is fine dining, and Homestretch Grill, which is where they're serving some real nice Polish platters tonight. Not all the time, but we have them here as often as we can. And then we have a concert series coming up this summer, like we've had for the last 5 years. And go to BataviaConcerts.com, and you'll see the great lineup that we have coming for you in the summer of 2023. It's going to be a great year.
I know. You do this every year with those concerts. I believe you do it right here on the track, right?
We do, on the track. Plenty of room, huge concerts. Plenty of good drinks, good food out there, and great weather.
It's just a great venue. It is the area's premier entertainment destination.
Yeah, I like that. We hire you to do the commercials for us. It is a great entertainment destination. People come here. Our workers are excellent. They treat the people very, very well here. The customer service here is second to none. We enjoy our serving our guests as well as we can.
Of course I do your commercials on the radio, too, and I love promoting you.
You do a great job, Ryan. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
I've been many places where I've had my fun. I traveled the highways, I followed the sun. But deep in my heart, there's a warm, piercing burn for those Pennsylvania hills. I long to return. Those Pennsylvania hills are calling me home. Those Pennsylvania hills, where you're never alone. Those Pennsylvania hills are beckoning me. Those friendly people with their good old hospitality. Rasta! I've seen all the valleys, I've been to the sea. I traveled the flatlands in this whole country. And when day is over and I lay to rest, I long for those hills I love the best. Pennsylvania hills are calling me home. Those Pennsylvania hills where you're never alone. Pennsylvania hills are beckoning me. Those friendly people with their good old hospitality. Many places where I've had my fun. I traveled the highways, I followed the sun. When the day is over and I lay to rest, I long for those hills I love the best. The Pennsylvania hills are calling me home. Those Pennsylvania hills where you're never alone. Pennsylvania hills are beckoning me. Those friendly people with their good old hospitality.
Everybody now.
Pennsylvania hills are calling me home. Those Pennsylvania hills where you're never alone. Those Pennsylvania hills are beckoning me. Those friendly people with their good old hospitality.
Rasta!
Hop, hop! Thank you very much, everybody.
You people have been phenomenal. You've been phenomenal. We've been having a ball here over the last 4 weeks here at Batavia Downs Gaming and Hotel, right? I see a lot of the pockets are heavier now because you've won some jackpots, right? Well, you're going to have plenty of time to get out there and the floor and try and win more, lots more, because we're wrapping up show number, you know, our final show here of the month of February. And we've had fun. You've had fun. So until tomorrow on WXRL Radio, I want to say have yourself a good Sunday night. I'll be back next Sunday for another Polka Buzz. Take care.
Yes, sir. Here we go, wrapping things up. Our fourth show. We hope you enjoyed yourselves, you and TV Land. The good Oscar Polka. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of all the guys in the Buffalo Touch, Todd Simzak, Steve Michaels, Ricky Pianowski, Art Gaylor, Ray Barsakevich, yours truly, Ken Michalski. God bless you one and all. Thank you. See you soon. Light from above to the mountain.